Hey, Mom, what do 16-year-olds care about?
When I was 16, all I cared about was smashing the patriarchy and burning it all down.
Oh, my God.
Girls constitute a revolution.
Did you hear rankings are already starting? Emma Cunningham's just going to get ranked most bangable for the second year in a row. Kiara Pascal for best ass. Caitlin Price, I'll take best rap.
It's so nice not to be on anyone's radar.
Totally.
You gonna miss me?
Seriously?
We're good.
Oh,
can I help you?
I don't know, can you?
He's bothering you.
He's harassing me.
If you use that word, that means I have to do a bunch of stuff.
You know that your school is weird, right?
Ignore Mitchell.
If you keep your head down, we'll move on and bother somebody else.
I'm gonna keep my head up. Hi.
Why have we all accepted it? Like, no one even blinks.
Me and my friends protested everything. We made a ton of mistakes.
But you're glad you did it all, right?
Of course. What are you gonna do, nothing?
Moxie is a badass.
You know what's messed up? I got sent home for wearing a tank top. Meanwhile, Jason is constantly shirtless.
People refuse to call me by my new name.
I don't like being voted best ass.
Says to draw hearts and stars on your hands to show support.
That's hot.
All the boys here could use all the help that they could get.
Don't keep secrets from me.
I'm actually already pregnant.
It's a very funny joke. Right?
I would love to know who started Moxie.
And who will they go after next?
This seems like a women's issue, and I'm going to stay out of it.
If you're doing nothing, then you're part of the problem.
Noticing someone filming right now, and I have to go to the bathroom so bad.
I hate that we are shoved aside. Dismissed? Nobody does anything. Nobody listens to us.
Revolution, baby.
Hey, ladies first. Or can I say that? Do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Absolutely.
Oh, no.